it really is two different games when you're playing in the cold. It's the team you're playing against, and then it's the mental battle on how to get through the cold. When you have the base layer on, that battle goes away before the game even starts.